As a coach, when you get into this profession, you know, you always have a role, and you have a leadership role, and you have an influence role.
As a coach, leader, and influencer of San Diego State football, a team with roughly 50% black players, and really a whole team of players that are racially, socially, and economically diverse, Brady Hoke is not just sticking to sports. He's not just sticking to football. He's not ignoring what's happening in America.
We've got a bunch of 18 to 20 year old guys, young men, that we have a privilege to help them grow. And hate that we have to grow through what happened, but we've got to help them grow, and we've got to bring ourselves together.
In an effort to bring players and coaches together and learn more about the factors behind this social unrest, Coach Hoke had Rock Church pastor Miles McPherson speak with his team on Friday.
He had a great message, and then he took questions. Our team, we were with him for about an hour and a half and talking about the issues and talking about, you know, what can we do to help help the injustice that's been done.
The Aztec team decided first and foremost, they have to be united, be together as one. They also realized they need to be out front, use their platform as San Diego State football to lead the conversation.
Our players know that this is tragic. We can't let these things happen. We have to have communication. And that's got to be something, you know, team-wise, county-wise, country-wise. You know, those conversations, we can't hide from anything.
Of course, in 2016, Colin Kaepernick started taking a knee to raise awareness about social injustice. He was basically blackballed from the NFL. I asked Coach Hoke if he'd be okay with his players expressing support, joining in the protest, or organizing something together as a team.
For sure. If they want to be involved, and they want to be involved in the protest, and they want to have their chance to speak, I think they should do that. I know that white, black, Polynesian, Asian, Hispanic, because we have all on our football team, you know, I think they would stand up for each other as brothers.
The San Diego State football team, suddenly and seemingly much more than just a football team. I'm Todd Strain, NBC7 Sports.